6. Justin, right side to Malik. Malik in the corner. Kyreese, three-pointer. It's up. He got it! Kyreese Willingham hits a three, and a timeout's going to be called. He knocks down a three in the corner with 0.6 seconds to go, and Minnesota State is up by three, 88-85. Kyreese Willingham, all by himself in front of his bench, knocks it down, and the Mavericks are 0.6 seconds away from being national champions.